Banjo is perceived as a borrowed art, as an art that you always play someone else's music. And it's used during festivals and celebrations. And it's about these guys who think that, you know, they used as decorations, you know, that they used during festivals and then forgotten about it. They enjoy that moment and then they are forgotten. So it's about these boys who think that time has come for them to play for respect. I play this character called Tharad, and he has a line which he says ke zindagi do choice deti hai, bajao ya bajo. Banjo, it's an exciting film for me, and Ravi and me go a long way. We did a film called Balak Balak together. He directed and we produced it together. And I'm so glad that he took the right step and right move to make a Hindi film. I've been after him for a while to make a Hindi film. I'm glad that he chose banjo as his subject, his topic. I'm very excited to be part of this film with Nargis, of course. Krishika and me have worked a lot of films together.
When I heard the story, it was one of those stories that really touches your heart, and you feel so much for it. So I'm super happy to be a part of this. Of course, to work with Ritesh is great because he's a fantastic actor and a fantastic human being, and that's very important to me, at least.
Ravi ke khwahish thi ki kuch alag kare, jo mera regular look hota hai usse kuch alag main dikhun. Aur halaki ye jo hai wo slum mein rehta hai, par iski apni ek style hai. And I know Krishika insisted that you have to have long hair. Humne film actually push bhi ki. Ye film October mein shuru hone wali thi. Par us waqt houseful ka schedule chal raha tha. I didn't have time to grow hair or have enough hair to style my hair in a particular way. So yes, ye jo look hai, iska pura credit shrey Krishika aur Ravi ko jata hai, because they insisted that I should have longer hair. And I hope it looks decent eventually.
For more updates, hit the subscribe button.